beginning of the second half between Greene County Tech and Mountain Home Junior High Girls. Tech is up 20-10 beginning of the third quarter. That was so dangerous. Wow, there you go. Her fault. No one's moving to the ball. It's over and back. Well, I don't see him yelling at them, though.
He's not yelling at them.
I know.
Yeah, it is. It's not the same. He gets on them.
My kids working, Maya!
So bad.
That was a foul. There you go, Sophie. Yeah, you gotta hit the free throws. Come on, man. Nice. Oh.
There you go.
There you go. We had like one. I don't even know if we shot three. Yeah. Timeout. Tech's up 23-11. 4 minutes left in the third quarter.
Okay.
Thank you. Oh, good idea, good idea. Oh, traveling. Ooh, they didn't call it. Oh my God. Call the charge. Yeah, they call charge on Maya. On the mat! There goes Sophie! The first three. I think that's the first one we saw. Get up on her, Maya. That's called a backdoor cut. The team should be calling.
Thank you. the junior high school, two extra people.
That's why they call them three, you know what I mean? Call timeout. 33 seconds left in the third quarter. Next up, 28-15.
Please call me for this set of the
too hard. All right, end of the third quarter. Tech is up 28-15.